don't need my protection. I probably need yours.
This was the best underwater adventure ever. You're the best underwater friend ever. You never treated me differently, even when I didn't have powers.
Back home, no one has superpowers. We have to solve our problems without them.
That sounds awful.
Now we work together.
I knew you had it in you. Helping people is your real superpower.
It wasn't just me.
I was stepped up. I feel so invigorated. What else can I do to help?
The best way to help is to go back to your life on land and spread the word. Respect our world by treating yours better.
Yup, whoa.
Look!
Whoa.
It's time.
Go! Why did you lower you down? Go! Can you hear me? Hello? Alright, yeah. Lower you down. Come on, throw him down. Yeah. Well, that's the end of Bobby Mermaid Power. Come on, let's go into the revival rounds. Oh, thank you. But you want to happen. And when said it happened, it was like, alright, let's get an ice coke. I want to sit on an ice coke. Yay, that was is. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Alright, and so that, thank you guys for watching, and peace out.